Thank you, team Apta Ayurveda, for giving me a chance for share my experience. Myself, Dr. Fasna AK, completed my graduation from Vaidyaratnam PS Warrior Ayurveda College, Kottakkal. The 4.5 year course was concluded with 1 year of internship in 2018. Motivation for PG course is, of course, its importance in current scenario. We all know that employment opportunities are scarce in our field. Now, PG has become a necessary step for a better employment and better future. Another incentive was my teachers from VPSV Ayurveda College, who has acquired PG from different universities throughout India. They always inspired us to dream big and never to stop until you achieve it. I would like to do my post-graduation in Chalakya Tantra, being my favorite subject during my undergraduation itself. And Chalakya has shown me various possibilities in terms of treatment that are exclusive to Ayurveda. I had started my PG preparation from final year itself. During final year, I joined a bridge course conducted by CET Ayurveda, a coaching center for PG aspirants, and that helped me to understand the PG mode of approach for the final year subject. As I mentioned earlier, CET Ayurveda is the coaching center that helped me to tackle the PG entrance. Each samhita was given importance and sthanas taught separately, especially for Charaka, Sushruta and Ashtanga Hridaya. I had prepared separate note for each Samhita, and Sutra and Sharira Sthana of Brihatrayi was given more importance. And in entrance preparation, the more factor is revision. It doesn't matter how many books you have read, but how many times you have read a book. So I made sure to revise my topics repeatedly. And I have given significant care for the subject like Shalya, Shalakya, Panchakarma and Kaya Chikilsa. The subjects like Shalakya and Padartha are difficult to remember, so I made voice clips for these notes and always listen repeatedly. During my internship period, I faced some difficulty to manage both. That's my entrance preparation and clinical duties. In our college, we had IP and OP facilities for almost all departments. During that period, we had a good clinical exposure, which helped in honing our clinical skills. Make sure to revise all important topics, especially Sutrasthanas and Sharirasthanas. And the days preceding to exam are very important. During those days, try to stick on what you have read instead of searching more and more points. Books I have followed are Success Lying Guide, Ayurveda Samshaya Guide, Ayurveda Sangraha Guide by Govind Parikh, and CET Ayurveda App. It is better to prepare for your PG entrance examination during your graduation period itself. By this, you will get more time for preparing notes and can have a deeper knowledge. Next point is to practice MCQs daily. Another point is revision. That is a key point. Revision will help you to boost your memory. Success does not come from what you do occasionally, but from what you do consistently. And it is hard to sit and study a particular subject continuously for 3 to 4 hours. So play smart and try to divide the time so that you can look into different subjects efficiently. And the last point is, never compare yourself to others. You can never be another person. You can only be a better version of yourself. Never give up on that and do what you love the most.